I wrote a chord progression a few months ago and I thought I would try to turn it into a backing track to practice with. I recorded this last week and overall, I thought it turned out well. I also figured I would share it on my channel, along with some improvisational lead work.